Well, this was a major milestone today because we're on our way to joining the other 45 states that have also raised the age to 18. So my purpose in sponsoring Senate Bill 793 was to make sure that we put youth in the juvenile justice system rather than the criminal justice system. And the three main goals I had was, of course, to save our youth, and then also to make Missouri safer and save taxpayer dollars. And this bill does all three.